All right, we're finally back with some more music from the Steve Miller Band. We're listening to the song Space Cowboy. Let's get into it.
Let me tell you people that I found a new way, and I'm tired of all this talk about love. And the same old story with a new set of words about the good and the bad and the poor. And the times keep on changing, so I'm keeping on top of every fat cat who walks through my door. I'm a space cowboy. Bet you weren't ready for that. I'm a space cowboy. I'm sure you know where it's at. Yeah, 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 yeah.
Okay, what is going on?
Bet you weren't ready for that.
In the world, what's going on right now?
I'm a space cowboy.
He's a love gangster, a gangster of love.
Okay.
And what was he saying about the U.S. of A?
I don't know.
How does this connect to being a space cowboy?
A space cowboy.
Didn't he say he's tired of the same old stories about rich and the poor and this isn't...
Okay. I think it's like putting two things together that are like seemingly different universes.
Okay.
A gangster of love. A space cowboy.
Like cowboy of space?
That's how wild he is. He's so wild. He's like...
Of inner space? Space of space in between two people, like love space.
No, I think he's just saying he's so wild that he's like a cowboy in outer space. Like he's so far out wild.
Okay.
You know what I mean? I think the gangster of love is like totally separate.
Okay.
Like he's just using parallel, like, I don't know. He's using like opposites.
Okay.
You know where it's at. Yeah, 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 yeah.
Oh.
see the showdown, slowdowns, lost and found. Turnarounds of boys in the military shirts. I keep my eyes on the prize, on the long falling skies, and I don't let my friends get hurt. All you back room schemers, power trip dreamers, better find something new to say. Cause you're the same old story, it's the same old crime, and you've got some heavy dues to pay. I'm the space cowboy, bet you weren't ready for that. I'm the space cowboy, I'm sure you know where it's at. Yeah, 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 yeah.
Okay, so he's really more of like a superhero or something.
Okay.
Right?
Yeah. He's like a super cowboy.
Right, but like in the song, I think he's making himself out to be a superhero.
Yeah. I guess so.
That's what it seems like.
It's like a fun song. I have no idea.
Right, but I was just curious, like, how Space Cowboy wrapped into everything else he was talking about.
Yeah.
I think it's more like a superhero.
Yeah, he's like a super, yeah, extraterrestrial cowboy.
Yeah.
You know where it's at, yeah, yeah.
Sounds underwater. Interesting. That was a very interesting song.
It was odd.
It was kind of odd. I liked how they put the two voices. Like, it was like harmonizing.
That was
odd.
At
the same time. I don't know. It gave it a very like E.T. sound.
The vocals were interesting. Right? They were a little odd.
A little Western, a little E.T.
The transitions were kind of
odd.
Yes.
Space Cowboy.
It was strange. It was strange. Very strange. So Gangster of Love, Space Cowboy. I mean, it seemed like he was coming to Earth and forcing, like, cleaning things up.
Okay.
You know, all the backroom willing and dealing people, he was cleaning that up or something.
Okay.
That's what I think. Seems like a superhero song.
All right, superhero. Super cowboy.
I don't know. Tell me, man, what do you know?
What do you know?
Me and my boys on the road. You the go, she told me, boy, you the go. Like, I don't know, but I don't know.